The lab I've developed is called Exploring AF Analytics for Advanced Analysis and Prediction. This course will explore several examples demonstrating how AF Analytics can serve as an operational workbench for relevant analytics. The first step is data preparation. In addition to supplying asset contextualization, AF Analytics can generate additional features for describing the operation. This enhances the model-based data sets and therefore can lead to improved results. Next, we'll explore several different ways to access data from the PI system. This lab provides a one-stop shop for comparing the PI Integrator for Business Analytics, PI SQL Client, PI OLDB Enterprise, and the Web API. So whether you're a data engineer or a data scientist, you'll find a methodology that's right for you. We'll develop our model in Python, a readily available open source application that is widely used for advanced analytics. No prior knowledge of Python is required. The focus here will not be coding or advanced statistics, but rather in gaining an improved understanding of how to make statistically derived models relevant to operations. That being said, the Python scripts we use to demonstrate each PI data access method will be provided, giving you a big leg up if you want to try this at home. Running your model against historical PI data, also known as backfilling, will simulate how well it performs once it goes live. This is a great way to ensure reliability and avoid erroneous results. Backfilling normally posts results to the PI archive, but we'll cover an alternative approach leveraging the AF Analytics engine to generate results without PI tags. The last step is model operationalization. PI vision and future data are important features of the PI system that support model integration and socialization to gain relevance within operations. In this step, we'll convert the predictive model to one that will provide forecasted values for multiple assets. Results will be posted in PI future data tags. Using PI vision, we'll create a collection display, allowing us to see results for all of our assets at once.